What do you do with 12 million human beings that are living in the United States illegally? I can tell you what we're not going to do. We're not going to award 12 million people citizenship, and we're not going to round up and deport 12 million people.